Let's see who's on tonight's show. She is an Emmy Award-winning actress you know and love from The X-Files, The Crown, The Fall, and so much more. The talented, the dazzling. Gillian Anderson is here tonight.
Yes.
There she is. Hey, Gillian, how are you?
La, 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 la.
It's a very good song. Can you remember that?
No, no.
Can you remember that?
Yeah, no.
Can you remember that?
We can
work
do a song
it up
for
as
that.
A tribute. Should we call it Gillian Anderson? Will you work it up as a tribute at the end of the show? Do you want to hear it one more time? Hear it one more
yeah,
time? Can you
just,
work this up? Gillian,
yeah.
Can you sing it to us one more time?
La 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 la.
Okay.
Okay, you got it?
That? Yeah, we're going to work
right.
on it right
you
now.
You can work that out?
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
End of the show as
Thank
a tribute
you so
to you.
Okay.
The band are going to play the very song
Amazing.
You just composed.
Thank you very
Gillian
much.
Gillian Anderson, everybody.
I heard that that you might want to play Boris Johnson if it goes that far.
Well, I don't think, no, there will be much better people than I, but that's
no, no, no,
a running joke
really
between me
see...
and the creators of The Crown.
But I want to see your impression.
It's not that good.
Go on.
No,
go
it's
on.
Not good. It's not that good. No, it's just it's
Come
just
on.
Not to that. That's all it is.
Come on.
That's all it is.
What
oh,
is it?
But I don't know. Oh, it swallows the, you know.
Swallows the what?
Yes.
Hang on. See, I'd be terrible here. Of you.
Being pregnant.
This is from the show. Look, this is you being pregnant in the show. Did you take this photo yourself?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
Yeah. That belly is. It looked so human. It looked so much like it might be my belly. It even had some of my, like, moles. And I've got a belly button ring hole.
Uh-huh.
And that showed up as like, a mole-looking thing on the belly, too. It was very, very well done.
Very well done.
Very well done.
The boots, though. You give birth into a nice pair of...
Nice
That's actually
robes.
during
This
an
is during
ultrasound.
A scan, right?
Like, I gotta
a scan.
This baby, and I gotta get to work.
It's an ultrasound. I'm,
yeah,
I'm
oh,
just having,
oh,
yeah.
Oh,
what was sex?
Well, my character's pregnant,
mm-hmm.
and she's pregnant as a woman of my age, which is in her early 50s, which is quite a big deal.
I'm not going to interrupt. Did you have
that
fun? Did you
nice.
Have a good night?
No, I had an awful night.
Okay.
Thank you for asking.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. You seemed like you
it's
were
not,
having a nice
no,
time.
No, it's nice to talk to Josh, but it's not often in my career when I've been told by the paparazzi to get out of the way because I'm in the way of them filming somebody else.
Oh,
like,
wow.
Move! Get out of the way. We want to take a picture of
that's
her.
That's terrible. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
The
that's
sparkly
appalling.
Person.
The sparkly
no,
person.
It's fine.
Yeah.
It's fine. That you know. You go. That, yeah.
Well,
yeah.
You looked wonderful. You did. You did. You did. And there's much
to really?
Do it before
sure.
COVID, pre-COVID.
Pre-COVID. Oh, pre-COVID.
Yeah. Yeah. Big liquor.
Okay.
Someone offered me an angle.
Finding it challenging, and my baby daddy, Jakob. Is